Yes, to National, those resort. Well, it's cold. Anyway, for me, it's freezing. The dog doesn't care, you run. But I did put a coat on. We have a lot of coats here. We put coat on the dog. That dog probably does not need one. Definitely his friend, but he's the same family, does not need. I mean, she's moving constantly. She doesn't know what is to walk. She trot. Woo! And she go get her. What did you see? Something interesting? Yay! So I'm with them a little bit because I want to give them some company. This is what we're here for. This one is a playing machine. Absolutely a playing machine. She play with herself. She's too cute. So like I said, it's the same family. And I keep them, outside until they're a little bit tired or they stop to play, because it's cold. We cannot feed them too much, but there's plenty of exercise, believe me, cold or not cold. The ground are very nice because it's all, we leave the leaves on the ground to make it soft, so they don't feel the ice or anything like that. And here they were. They're just playing. You playing? Oh yeah, she's playing. This one's not cold. I should run like her. Woo, she has a stick. My gosh, a stick. He's only a stick. Can you imagine? They love stick. I mean, so here they are again. Okay. You're not cold, aren't you? I don't think so. They're cold. They play. So I'm going to stay with them a little bit more. Look at them. So he's used to the coat now. He was not, he was wondering what he has on him the first time. I think he never wear a coat. But like I said, I'm always cold. So I feel that the dog are cold. My son always make fun of me and said, are you kidding me? That dog doesn't need a coat. Well, when I work, they all have coats. That's it. Here we are, Stone Age Canal, another fun day. A little bit cool, but fun. See you later!